2, 1. Hello Vin.
Hi.
We're in third place now.
Mm-hmm.
And you have been a hot favorite before the tournament. Have you been giving any chance to your opponent so far?
No, because he is my friend, Chotaro. So we won't play any match fixings for it. So I will do my best for climbing up to the top.
So if you beat Chotaro, you can go above him temporarily in the table. How important is this game to you?
I think this is the most important game for me because Chotaro, he only played 4 matches and already 3 points against above of me. So I have to win against him.
Okay, thank you very much and good luck.
Thanks.
Bola, hacen falta dos.
¡Gol!
Emitiendo, recibiendo, hacen falta dos.
¡Gol!
Escucha el sonido de ese pase, vaya cañito por dos.
¡Gol!
Arranca ese cañonazo, una chilena y... Corner, centro son dos. Bere, bere, bam, bam, por lo mismo ahí están, son dos. Empatan, patan, patan, otros ganarán, son dos. La grada se embala, distintos colores, una bola y...
Magos del balón salen al campo.
El equipo entrenado por Guardiola mueve la bola. Roberto Carlos por la banda pasa a Cantona. Este para Johan Cruyff. Este mueve para Lampard. Recibe Maradona. Torres, el niño que corre, se entra para atrapar, remata. Casillas desde siempre. Ahí está todo. Mueve para Koeman. Ronaldinho, Laudrup, Raúl, Messi. La tocan y tocan, pasan, explotan. La ruleta marsellesa de Zidane.
Son dos. La grada se embala, distintos colores, una bola y...
Magos del balón salen al campo.
El equipo entrenado por Guardiola mueve la bola. Roberto Carlos por la banda pasa a Cantona. Este para Johan Cruyff. mueve para Lampard. Recibe Maradona. Torres, el niño que corre, se entra para atrapar, remata. Casillas, el de siempre. Ahí está Eto'o. Mueve para Koeman. Ronaldinho, Laudrup, Raúl, Messi. La tocan y tocan, pasan, explotan. La ruleta marsellesa de Zidane.
Beating pre-tournament favorite, win 5-1. How do you manage to establish such a beautiful victory?
My first game was against Arroyos. I was pretty confident in winning before I played him, but the result didn't come out the way I wanted. So when I played him, there's frustration building inside me. So maybe he just got the wrong side of the margin back. So maybe that's why he scored so many goals against him. But I guess in terms of skill, we are about the same. I just really more determined to win him in the second match.
So your target before coming here today was to get 4 points, and you have 4 points already. How does that stand in your quest to win the league?
4 points is my target because I didn't think I would have such an easy game against me. But getting that, I'm very confident. And I'm very happy, in fact, that I got 4 points and putting me on course to find 2 games last week of the game. If I continue to progress the way I have, I have the chance to win the league.
Congratulations and good luck to you.
Thank you.
Lovin, suffered a defeat to your clanmate Jotaro by using a change of teams to Manchester United.
Yeah.
What happened in the match? Did Rooney let you down?
No, actually I'm quite disappointed by using Manchester United, because their speed is low if compared to Brazil.
So it's very unlikely that you'll win the league. So what are your targets remaining for the remaining matches?
Still the same. I aiming for the top 3. So hope to do my best for the next week matches.
Thank you very much and good luck.
Okay.